All right, let's finish our goal. Getting to the final tablet in the Tomb of the Mother. Nope, not this way. Not this way either. Alright, it should be just over here if I'm not mistaken. Ow. Now, this is it. Our goal is completed. What shall we do now? You want me to do hell, don't you? No. What can we do? I'm pretty sure we can think of something. What's over here? Fortunately, I don't have the death gem in order to death seal to get this. Lack of trying, but we can go down here, which doesn't exist at all. I was thinking it would be great if we could just get down to the other part of the paraconnected labyrinth in the middle. You know, solve the puzzle and have some fun. Activate the lift and... while we're here, we might as well do something else impossible. Like that copper mirror we always wanted, right? Well, what if there was a ladder that just happened to go down there? Wouldn't that be great? Yeah, that'd be great. Then, if we wanted to, we could just... well... first, activate this wave chamber. Activate this one too. And now that we've gotten the bronze mirror, all these damn little soul things appear. So we might as well go ahead and get rid of this annoyance. I say get rid of this annoyance. One more shot left. Can I make it? And there we go. No longer an issue. Well, I guess I'm out of things to do.